sabi ni Ryan, what's the difference between equity fund and index equity fund? Okay, so yung equity fund, hindi natin alam kung ano yung kung saan anong companies yung mga binibili ng fund manager, kasi it can be a mix, no? Pwedeng mga speculative stocks, pwedeng mga growth funds, pwedeng mga blue chip. Kapag yung mga fund managers ng equity fund, ang goal nila is to beat the index. Ibig sabihin yung Philippine Stock Exchange Index, yung performance niyan, kailangan mas maganda yung performance ng equity fund. So yun yung goal ng fund manager. So for example, for a particular year, nag-increase ng 10%, tumaas ng 10% ang Philippine Stock Exchange Index. So dapat yung equity fund nila mas mataas ng 10% yung in-increase, okay? So yun nga, you cannot achieve that better performance if you invest only in blue chip companies or yung sa mga index, mga companies that are included in the index. Which means, ang isang index equity fund, more often than not, lahat ng companies na binibili ng fund manager dyan are the companies that belong to the top 30 companies in the Philippines or the Philippine Stock Market Composite Index. And ang goal ng isang fund manager, ng isang index fund, is to duplicate the performance of the index. So kung ang stock market index for a particular year ay nag-increase ng 20%, yung index fund, more often than not, 20% din yung in-increase niya. So kung gusto mo na yung ups and downs ng iyong fund is the same as the Philippine Stock Market Index. Kaya marami nagmo-monitor nung kung ilang points na ba yung ating PSEI, because a lot of index funds follow that, no? And of course, pagdating sa mga transaction fees, yung equity fund, they tend to have higher admin fees because the fund manager really works on how to manage the fund so that it will perform better than the index. Usually, yung mga index equity fund, a lot of them are already just working on performing on an algorithm. So, hindi siya masyadong minamanage, so the transaction fees are lower. In fact, yung exchange-traded fund, yung FMETF, yung First Metro Exchange-traded fund, meron na siyang formula na automatic, ito yung binibili niya tsaka binibenta niya based dun sa composition ng index. So, hindi na siya talaga minamanage. Meron computer formula na lang or algorithm na lang yung nagdedetermine kung ano yung gagawin niya. So, lower yung transaction fees nun. So, that's basically the difference between an index equity fund and an equity fund. So, why would you invest in either one? Again, yung equity fund, tendency niya, mas mataas ang kikitain in the future because the fund managers will be doing their best to beat the index. So, kung kailangan mo ng medyo malaking growth sa iyong investments, then an equity fund, minsan yung equity growth fund yung tawag sa kanila, will be your better option.